The Blade of Words, and it's Anka's haikus and my photos. The haikus are in Romanian and English. And I wish Anka was with us today to read you some of her haikus. But I wanted to show, particularly because I see that Marco, my friend from Switzerland, is here, and I will point out to one photo in particular that is from near the village where we come from. In any case, welcome everybody. I am going to turn the camera outward, and so we can start the tour of the exhibition. This exhibition is the result of the collaboration that we did with Anka of the book. The book is of her photo, my photo and her haikus. And I had the chance to not only present with Anka the book at the Romanian Cultural Institute, but also to have this amazing space for the exhibition and my performance. The exhibition consists of some of the photos that are in the book, and I will go slowly with that. This is the first remain of a performance artifacts. It's part of a project called Dancing Alone with My Shadow. And it posed the question, what brings light into your life? And this is one of the photos that is included in the book. After a performance that was presented in Paterson, New Jersey, after the presentation yesterday, we gave the chance to some people to write their own haiku. And in the book we published, we have one page for you to write your haiku. And so last night, some brave people wrote their haikus or poems. And this is really a beginning of a project. That's a friend from France. In English, it will be translated as help yourself and the sky, the other, and the arms of your ancestor will help you. And now I am wondering what you will write. Maybe later we can do a little moment where you can write your haiku. And so this is a photo that I took in Sierre. Marco, you will know that place. It's near the Lac de Gironde. Sierre, it's a town in Switzerland near the village where I grew up. This is in Brooklyn, Fort Greene. And this is the fantastic farmers market in Manhattan in Union Square. It's really a chance photo because, you know, the flowers in front of this person's face, the reflection of people in the water. Many of the photos that you are going to see are about or from a performance or a specific project. This photo is part of a project where I go and I walk in the city and basically film or photograph what interests me. This is another example. It was on a wall in the Lower East Side. The photos were paired. I am going to move back to the book. The photos were paired with haikus, and the way we worked is Anka wrote the haikus, and then I read them and I suggested some images. So I know I cannot do justice to Anka, but I am going to read you the haiku that is connected to this photo, so you get a sense of how we worked. Hold on, I need to find it.
I can help you.
Okay, or maybe if you can hold the camera, that will be great. Okay, I'm searching for, oh, I found it. And so, the haiku that is, yes, so Anka's haiku was, if you were not here, dripping blood from wounded words, flight of thought and wind. And both Anka and I saw that this image was had a really good connection to the world. And I really like to pair images together. And so those two images made a lot of sense together for me. And so is the first group of photos that I showed you. They have become a triptych of a sort. That I presented in Spain, in Ibiza, and it posed the question, what brings light into your life? Each element that are here are representing responses from people who answer that question, what brings light into your life? And so you can see the different elements representing answers from people. I am wondering, as for you, what would be your answer to what brings light into your life? Maybe later you can tell us. Okay, and in continuation, this is another triptych. A chance encounter with a ballerina on 42nd Street in the subway. This is a project called Follow, and I was following my son, who was probably 9 years old when I took this photo. He is now 24. I'm sorry we got a disconnection because someone tried to call me. And then this photo, the person in the middle with the white shirt is my older kid, Taliana. And of course, I love the chance of having both of them in this triptych. This triptych consists the domain of a performance. This is part of Hegel's 101 and the litany of hashtags, the Fourier project that I did that illustrated how people were feeling during the presidency of Trump. And it was a Fourier project, and I hope I do not need to revive this project. The mark on the Seine represents the remaining days that he was in the White House. At the end, we counted down the days. And so that was 8 more days of his presidency. And this photo is from a project called I Am Terrified of Losing You. Again, it's the remain of a performance. It's a small element of a large installation. I will bypass this area. I will show you that later. But this is also the remain of a performance. This photo on the property of a dear friend. It was cold, and so you have ice that formed around the dry reed, I guess you say. And then I paired those two images together. And as I promised you, Marco, I hope that Marco is still here. This photo was taken in Vissois. Vissois is the village next to the Vissois Marco and I grew up in. And it's the steps going up to the small chapel in the village. This is part of the project Hangers 101, the project that I told you about, assessing the situation and posing the question to people, how do you feel about what's happening around us and in the world during the 4 years of the Trump administration? And I paired those two images together. I love this notion of the thread carrying on from one image to the other. This takes me to an installation where each element represents the answer of one of the participants. And the answer, again, for this project, which is the project that is the most on view in this exhibition, is Dancing Alone with My Shadow. And the question was, what brings light into your life? You still have some time to think about your answer. So we have done the tour of the exhibition, but I would love to have a moment where we will switch off the light and I can show you the remain of yesterday's participation. We can see the remain of yesterday's performance, and this is what remained. I performed in this spot. The flower, as always, was an offering for for the people who were not with us, for the people with those elements that you see. I'm going to take one in my hand and show you. This is the need of, we need some light. This is the lint of my dryer. And as part of the performance last night, I suggested that we could play with dust ball, because dust ball do not melt. Dust ball do not contain ice. Dust ball cannot hurt us. And maybe, you know, it could be a replacement for snow. This is what happened. And to complete this tour, I am going to take you to next room where there is a video on view. And that video, I created it again, dancing alone with my shadow. And I will give you one little moment. I don't want to take too much time on the video, but the humming that you hear, Donna Novi.